Not so gay.
We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers, we got no lives, we got no jobs, this is our hobby.
They are sunny kids and children and people.
If you're a kid, you should stop watching this immediately and go tell your mom what you did. Seriously. Anyways, we are back in the pixel shooter. The fucking oh crap save. I remember that. That was fun. But no, we're going to load the dick save. Hope you guys have been having a good day. I've been having a great day. And no, just kidding. It's been really tiring at work. But I'm here to make content and masturbate against doors. So let's see what we got. Nothing here. Then we look to the left, and then we look to the right, and I don't see no shit. Oh, that's hot. Anybody want to negotiate? No one wants to talk to Doom Guy today? Fuck.
You choose the green doll. Another green doll.
And then the red door. Let's go through the red door. Oh, that's sexually attractive. Fuck you, I'm not falling for your molten cheese. Seriously? Well then. There's some people. No, Carl, I will not take your fucking cheese. No. Fuck off. Fuck off. All y'all wanna fuck. Fucking dodging the hot Cheeto balls, my dude. And it's not working. And, oh my god, that was so dumb. Hey guys, I'm gonna create this new fucking video called Doom the Jackass Movie, how to lose your health in 20 seconds. It's like fucking gay and shit. Nice maze, jackass. Oh. I remember this one. Yo, fuck off. The center teleporters of like bullshit. Yeah, no. We out. I do like the fact that we just took that right in the goddamn face. Where are you, bitch? I have a number 5 for you. The gumbo number 5. You know, that was a fucking internet meme back in like the early days, the fucking combo number 5. I gotta fucking find that again and watch it. It's along the same vein of End of the World. But I am really tired. Did I just get splash damage? I think I just got splash damage. God fucking damn it. Look at all the cheese on the ground. You guys are littering cheese everywhere. I suck donger. That opens up probably whenever we do a thing. This counts as a secret, apparently. Rip. Not like. No. Oh yeah. So we're gonna go. This is gonna be like the level I get confused. Because okay, so we went to that one. It led us to the middle. We went to this one. It led us to the middle. So let's go to this one. Oh. And run! Oh, okay. Let me just dodge all the fucking Cheetos. Y'all can fuck off with that.
Do what up with that?
Fresh- Yeah, no, get out of here, you Fresh Prince of Bel memes! Get the fuck out! go. Number five out. Number five alive! Yeah, I said it. Holy shit. Come on. Really? Today and we're wasting rockets. Today and we're not just being efficient Doom players, period. Oh, fuck off. Seriously? Gotcha. They keep energizing over there. Report to bridge. Fuck, 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 get out of my face! No! No! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! No! Not today! How did I not die? By the pure grace of the frickin' Doom Gods. Oh, fuck. 171 health, zero armor. Get wrecked, boy. That is awesome. I've never actually had something like that before. 171 health, but zero fucking armor. Y'all can just fuck off.
Welcome to Carlos Jr. I'd like to present you with the brownie special. It contains hot Cheetos, because we like hot Cheetos.
No fucking Carlos Demon Jr. had an auxiliary story here. God, isn't this just the fucking sexiest maze? Well, that's where that goes. What about where this goes? I like shells. Okay, that's where that goes. Yeah? Okay. Okay, yeah? Fred, are you over there? Did you hear about... Oh, well, bye, Fred. Oh, God. Back in the Carl's Jr. simulator. Okay, fuck that, fuck that. Hey, look, it's Fred. Fred, what are you doing over there? Oh, bye, Fred. That Fred's a crazy guy. This actually helps. Apparently I've never been in any of these doors. You know what? George, you can fuck off. Not the George that, you know, we know, but... That George. God, fucking windy halls, 20XX. Invisible sluts. You will never get me, Invisa Slut. I will use this fucking metric gate as a barrier. Protect myself, to ward myself from the evil Cheeto Lords.
Bow down to the Phantom Lord.
Oh, well then. Oh, that one has a switch. I have a feeling this is gonna be bad news bears. Fuck. Okay. I guess it has the blue key. I don't know if that... Oh, that opened that up, I think. It's a rocket. It's a rocket launcher. That is shells. Seashells, seashells. By the sea, motherfucking shore. Robert Shaw. That, oh, did that drop that? Heck yeah. Okay. We're gonna go through here. At the next cycle. Fucking blue inside fucking Twizzlers. Oh, this leads back to here. Sick meme! And you get a falcon fist. I like falcon fisting. This is the other O. Hello! Pleasure for you to join me! You can't fire your snot bottles for shit, cause I'm the invisible bitch! Gear up, boy. Invisible bitch! Two armor. Excitement, 100%. Let's go here. Oh, look at this bullshit. What is this fresh meme? Ever-living fuck. Fucking world scar right here. That do anything when you fall into it? No. I'm gonna save though, because I have a feeling this is gonna be a dank meme. This looks like a hurt room, okay? It is. Called it. Let's go. Going for gold! Oh, fuck me! The Caco Demons. They're like Cheetolos, but they're not. They fire with plasma bolts. Not like the ones from my gun. Oh, son of a... Alright, we're good. Where are they at? They're... Where are the white women at? You and your double tap fire bolts. Fuck off. It opened another chamber, yeah? It did. Who keeps opening fucking doors? Is it this slut over here? Hi guys, what's up, fams? Let's switch to the four. Because we have ammo for it. Ammo here! Okay, we're gonna save again. Oh, that was almost... I almost brought the fucking console down again, because fuck that thing. Alright. No, fuck off, bitch. 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 Alright, where haven't we been? Oh, over there. RIP! Takes me back here. Leads me back to grief. Oh, it'd be the time enough to spend eternity gathering garbage. I think I just looped. Alright, did I do that? Did I do- Oh god. This is how the episode lasts forever, kids. There we go. Let's go this way. Fresh Prince of Bell memes. Apparently that's the exit. And it's that easy, apparently. I don't trust that within an inch of my life. I just opened another meme. Oh, hell. Can we not? It's an infinity chamber. Just keep opening fire. Fuck, short controlled bursts. Oh, fuck. Whoa. everything he had. God, why? Oh, they have blessed us this day. Oh, I think that's like those holes over there, like openings to like. Okay. According to this, I haven't looked in here yet. They would be correct. Why would I want to go in there? Because it's fucking
trash!
So if I. Alright, so if I go through this way. Ah, fuck.
You know what we're gonna do?
Fuck it. You ready for some memes? Hey, kid! Hey, kid! Do you like memes?
Killer meme star!
That tastes good. Alright, why is that one flashing? I think that one flashes now because it's telling us that is the one that we need to go to enable, you know, to, you know, execute meme order 66. There is another barrier there that I haven't been to. Okay. Back in the fucking room of hate. So, for that reason, get out of the map and save again. No.
Dicks!
And then we'll go. Get me up there! Or not. Apparently that leads back that far. I'm just hurting myself. And what is armor, my dude? Alright. This way. Okay, that's where we came from. Does direction change anything? No? Okay. So we're on the right side of the demon mark. This one leads back to there. Okay, right side of the alien. Nothing. It'd be this way. Left side of the alien. Nothing. So the obvious answer is to go here. And then does approaching it from this angle change anything? No. Teleporter memes, am I right? I frickin' suck! And I'll start it back up again. I'll try going through this again. See if that starts any fresh memes. Now let's go to the other one. Just say we did. Okay, approaching from this side. Does the same fucking thing. God damn. Con, Sarnet! Dag, Nubbit! I have a feeling it's something to do with that, but I don't know how to activate that. Fuck it. Piece of shit. I haven't gone to the down there's yet. I have a feeling I'm missing something important, and I don't know what it is. Those are the hieroglyphics. There's nothing out here, right? Like, now that I have keys, if I do any of that, it won't do anything, right? No? Okay, Bueller. Just making sure, because you never fucking know these days. Them kids are up to some kooky tricks. Approaching this one from this side just guides me back to Grieve. What if we were dumb enough to spend eternity? Gather all the garbage washed up on the beach. Da da. Da da. This one has fucking marks on it. But this one doesn't. The only one, other one we haven't tried is the one on the other side. Who am I on the other side? Today's episode brought to you by Metric. Oh, con sarn it! Don't I wanna go? This way! Oh, it. This way! And back into Dub Hooper. This is easier. That did it. Alright. Alright, let's see what the meme star wants. You wanna come out and play with me? I have a present. Say, kids!
Perfect.
Alright, apparently still some fresh memes going around. I don't know how to get into there. But we have invincibility we could take advantage of, and I'm going to do my fucking best to use it this time! Except now I can't tell which one to- alright, good, we did it. Alright, so move on to here. Super quick, super quick, super quick, super quick. And then go over here. And go over here. Walk into here and be like, what up? All them bitches in the club. I'm gonna walk around in here and be like, what up? Oh god, here we go. There's some kind of fresh meme that happens over there, but I don't know how to get to it. It kind of angers me a little bit. Because we triggered all the fucking trap cards. I think we're gonna find it, because unfortunately my current brain capacity is not lending itself to solve this situation. Oh well, let us move forward then. I'll tell you all the story about the blood built up. Mount Erebus. Lovely. This fucking level. I thought this was part of Final Doom for some reason. This place is huge. God damn it. Okay. That's all I have for today, but if you guys like that shit, make sure you like and subscribe and stick around and go visit my friends, also part of the NPM network, a collective of crazy weird people that like to play video juegos on whatever platform they choose, be it retro, emulated, or actually on a console. They're all linked in the down there, so you go slap their channels' asses and tell them they're good boys, slash girls, slash he's, slash z's, or whatever kind of privileged pronoun you can use. If you like it so much, why don't you marry it? No, if you like it so much, make sure you spread it around like butter and Nutella or any other kind of delectable spread that you may enjoy. And make sure you guys stick around, and we'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Peace!